A Murtabak stall operator in Pasir Gudang, who bears an uncanny resemblance to the Johor Crown Prince Tunku Ismail Sultan Ibrahim, is raking it in. Visitors to the bustling night market in Pasir Gudang here would stop by his stall just to get a glimpse of the murtabak seller known locally as Mizi. Mizi's claim to fame shot up when a TikTok user uploaded an 8-second clip of the 36-year-old whose features from the site resembles the Crown Prince. The clip amused many who took the opportunity to visit the stall for their own social media content and to sample Mizi's murtabak.